Let us look at some of the ATM connections in the next few slides. In ATM, there are two types of connections. One is a permanent virtual connection, that is PVC, and the other one is switched virtual connection, SVC. In this slide, we look at PVC. PVC is a connection that is set up and taken down manually by a network manager. A set of network switches between the ATM source and the destination are programmed with predefined values for VCI and VPI in this configuration. Look at the animation. Note the input and the output ports. Look at the VPI and the VCI identifiers also. Let's continue with the ATM connections. We have already seen there are two types of connections. The first one is permanent virtual connection PVC. The second type is switched virtual connection SVC. PVC is a connection that is set up and taken down manually by a network manager. A set of network switches between the ATM source and destination are programmed with predefined values for VCI and VPI. We have already seen this just now in the previous slide. The second type of connection, switched virtual connection SVC. This is a connection that is set up automatically by a signaling protocol. SVC is more widely used because it does not require manual setup, but generally it is not very reliable. Look at this animation sequence. Look at the virtual connection which has been established on a dynamic basis between the end user A and the end user C through three switches, SW1, SW2 and SW3. PCA to SW1 and PCC to SW3 are UNI signaling. The signaling between SW2 and SW3 will be NNI signaling. The routing table for this connection is not yet filled up. Please note that. The data from PCA with VPI VCI 29 of SW1 is eventually transferred to PCC through VPI VCI 43 of SW3 over this newly established link. PCA to SW1 and PCC to SW3 are UNI signaling, as we have seen already. Similarly, SW2 to SW3 is NNI signaling. The routing tables have the ports and VCIs and VPIs defined now. Look at the animation. Note the input and output ports. Look at the VPI and VCI identifiers also. The dynamic link between SW1, SW2 and SW3 is disconnected now via UNI and NNI signaling, and the connection is broken now.